This is how to make Mimi's famous Frito pie.
Oil your pan, dump your Fritos, add one can pre-warmed Wolf brand chili with no beans. Add cut lettuce or spinach, onions and tomato, and top with Fiesta blend cheese. And put it in the oven, high broil, until the cheese melts. Oh yeah, time to eat.